The Sarasota Police Department wants to help in identifying a shoplifting suspect. Take a look at these surveillance pictures and see if you recognize this unidentified man. Investigators say he took two bottles of high-priced vodka from the Publix liquor location on South Osprey Avenue just after 4 on Sunday. He fled the store on foot in an unknown direction. If you recognize the suspect or have any information about where he is, call Sarasota Crime Stoppers, 366-TIPS could get a reward.